In the world of Formula One, speed matters to everything that we do. In the time that it takes Aston Martin Red Bull Racing to perform a pit stop, KX can process and analyse tens of millions of data points. KX has helped us modernise not just our software stack, but our data environments as well. Raw acquisition data in proprietary files has become a rich, continuous database. Finding and extracting data could take an engineer hours or even days. Bespoke software tools might reduce that down to minutes. With KX, that's now a query that takes just seconds. Time is a critical resource in Formula One, especially in aerodynamic wind tunnel testing where there are strictly defined limits. With the KX platform, visualizing streamed real-time data enables real-time decisions, allowing engineers to make quick, consistent choices to use resources as efficiently as possible. One of the talents that Formula One engineers possess is the ability to spot trends in streaming data. They can relate live events back to similar occurrences in the past and make critical, timely decisions. One feature that really sets KX apart is its ability to combine real-time streaming and historical data in a simple, unified platform. Coupled with the power of Q, event processing can be done on streaming data, enabling engineers to focus on maximising performance. Datasets keep growing in volume, variety and velocity, and that's as true in Formula One as it is in any other industry. KX's small footprint also presents fantastic opportunities for edge computing and interesting development potential for future systems.